I will never let the death take it from me anyway.